Ang Savage Hair Color Spray. Ang color nito is blue. Ayan. At saka pink. At saka another blue. Okay? Permanent color. No, hindi na po kailangan ng permanent color dahil meron pong Savage Hair Color Spray. Ayan. Ano ba instruction dito? Ayan. Yan mga ingredients niya. At ang usage. Shake bottle well before use. Ayan. Shinake natin. Texture of hair, you want to color position bottle about 5 to 10 centimeters from section of hair and spray color. Leave for 30 seconds and pat dry with paper towel. Color colored section of hair with hairspray to seal the color. To remove, wash hair thoroughly. Color may take 2 to 3 washes to be completely rinsed out. Store and use at room temperature. It's color blue at Savage Hair Color Pink. Okay. So, natatanggal to, guys. So, unahin muna natin ang Savage Hair Color Blue. Ayan. Magamit tayo. Mag-shake muna tayo. Ayan. Ayan po siya. Mga mahilig sa party-party. Maganda po ito. Ayan, no, kung nakikita nyo. Try tayo na Savage Hair Color Pink. Ayan, bago natin siya ilagay. Ayan, nakalagay dito. Keep out of reach of young children. Use with adult supervision. Yan, no. Yan yung ginagawa ko ngayon sa anak ko. Ako naglalagay, no. Use, this product contains ingredients which may cause skin irritation on certain individuals, and a preliminary test according to accompanying directions should be carried. The product on a small indiscriminate area of skin before use. In the rare event of an adverse reaction, discontinue for external use only. Avoid contact with eyes. If contact occurs, splash with water. Take care when using this product as it will stain surfaces and clothing. So, kanina, kulay blue, ayan, no, light lang natin siya, no. Kitang-kita naman, di ba, guys? Ngayon, ito naman ang pink, okay? Okay, so guys, ayan na yung tsura ng anak ko. Ang right side niya is color blue. At ang left side niya is color pink. Ganda, guys, no? Oh, diba? May mga glitters. Anak, anak, wow!